you have a prophecy that a man or woman is your partner, but in real life, you do not match, what do you do? Well, tell the prophet to go and marry him. Or tell the prophet to go and marry him. And I'm serious. I'll finish. Now the truth is, you cannot marry what you don't like. The two shall be one flesh. So if you happen to be metal and the person is rubber, how do you mix? Or you are water and the person is oil and they are saying you should be one flesh, it will not work. Let me tell you this, people. When Adam woke up and saw Eve, God brought Eve to Adam. As soon as he woke up, he said, bone of my bone, flesh of my flesh. He didn't say spirit of my spirit. Marriage is spiritual, but I tell you, by and large, it's a physical and emotional.